Hey guys, it's the Pretty Princess. Welcome to my channel. And today, I'm back with another video. For today, the one day my brother came back from Turkey, and he got me this gift. And I have no clue what's inside, so I want to open it with you guys. And it's currently shaking, so let's open. Dude, this thing is hard. Okay, I finally got it. Let me just open these sides over here. There we go. And it's... I'm gonna guess what it is, because I don't know. Even has the prize money on it. Okay, so let's open it. Yeah, open it from the bottom. Okay. Wow. This is a lot of puzzles. See this package. Oh, it's only 48 pieces. Sorry, I can do this because last time I did a 162 puzzle thing. And this is the picture of the puzzle. Let's start with Ariel's face. Now I'm gonna look for Ariel's thing. And I'm gonna be really sorry if I don't finish this thing so fast because I have a bit of a trouble finishing puzzles fast. Because it takes me hours to finish puzzles. And maybe if I couldn't finish it, I'd make it to two parts. Now, Ariel. This is Ariel, right? It sure looks like it's Ariel. Aerial pieces. Oh, this is an aerial piece. Excuse me. Now I'm gonna go to Mulan. I'm gonna do each princess's face, then I'm gonna go to the club. Yeah, forget about Mulan. Oopsies. Now Cinderella. That's her thing, whatever it's called. Her hair's up again. Sorry. Piece of her mouth. That's her mouth. Her face, hello. Here it is. Now Jasmine. Oh, Jasmine, where are you? I'm just going crazy with these. I think I've lost some pieces. Okay. Now this goes here. There we go. Now this Mulan comes here. And now I've got a Demerara. Okay, this is going really good. It's like this. And this is like that. Yeah, that's like that. And this is like that. What? I don't get this. Where's the piece up top for her hair? Okay, I think I've lost some pieces. Well, whatever, we're gonna finish this in the end. Oh yeah, I found it. Now, let me look for Cinderella's pieces. Sorry. Is this like this? Yeah, it is like that. No. I just try to put the pieces into something. I finished the faces. Wow, I'm finishing this really good. I'm so good at this, if I do say so myself. Oh, it's like that. Funny me. Just gonna get these close up from me. To me? I don't know. Where does this go? Oh, that's part of Mulan's dress thing. Let me see this. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, this goes like that. This is here. Here. No, what am I going? No. Okay, I better go back to Cinderella. Her dress is crazy. This one's Cinderella. This one. Yay, I'm doing bad at this, guys. I'm going bad. I'm hanging on the bad side. Okay, here I think the pieces. Another one. Okay, where should this go actually? I have no clue. This should go here? No, I don't know. This is here, right? Okay, where do these things go, guys? I'm so confused. There we go. Okay, I'm doing bad. I need to do good. I need to go on the bad, good side again. No. I'm just gonna try every pieces. Go. One done. 1,000 more to go. No, just kidding. Where are these pieces? There we go. Like that. I know I saw the piece. There. This goes, I don't know where. This one comes here. And where are the other Merida pieces? There we go. Now all we gotta do is Mulan. This will take a second, guys. It's just gonna have to finish quickly. Because I don't have much time left. Okay, this is gonna go like that, and like this. There we go! Done! Should I pick it back up and put it back inside the egg? Or should I use this egg for storage? Let me know in the comments down below. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give this video a like and subscribe to my channel. Share this video with your friends and family. And until next time, bye!